Okay, so are you... The video's going now. I'm not going to do an intro, I'm just doing the video. Are you... Is the controller... The controller works. Are we using... I'm not going to start off using controller. I'm going to start off giving it... the benefit of the doubt on keyboard.
Really?
Just to see how it goes.
Right, so if I go to find a match...
Oh no, hang on. Don't do that, because...
Oh, party.
Yeah, party, view party...
Invite. I'm inviting you.
Are you?
Yep. Invite sent.
Hang on, I was already in hide party. Shift tab. Okay, to join. What's this go wrong?
I was gonna go wrong.
Be fine.
Did you get my invite?
I did. Am I in your party?
Oh god. Yeah, I can hear you on my TV.
Do you need to change things?
Audio. Voice chat off. You might want to turn yours off as well.
Okay, it sounds right to me.
No, I can hear you on my TV. You need to turn voice chat off.
Okay. Settings, audio, voice chat off.
That's better.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's all good.
Okay.
Right, so you are in my party, Onyx and Optimus Funk. We're there. So far so good.
Okay, I can't now do anything. So I can't go back, I don't think.
Right.
I think you're in control now. Yay, there I am. I'm there. I can rotate myself. This is my dirty... I probably look exactly the same as you.
Well, I'm blue and dirty.
Oh, I'm red and dirty. Ah, cool. Red and blue and dirty.
Red versus blue.
Red dirty versus blue dirty. Right, so I'm going to rely on you to be finding us things, killing matches. I'm just going to... stand here like a dirty marine.
Well, we're connecting at the moment and waiting. Oh, oh, yeah, we've got other people. And have you gone?
No, I'm still here.
Okay, I thought you'd disappear.
No, I'm here. Whoa. I know I seem excited. I'm not. I'm just expecting it to suck. So.
Team Deathmatch.
Team Deathmatch, says the
You have
game
more of an open mind than me.
Oh, I'm going to use Salt, because that's...
Salt.
Select Demon.
Revenant?
Incoming Demon Rune.
Okay.
Incoming Demon Rune.
Oh, Shield. I have a Shield.
Demon Rune spawned.
Who am I supposed to shoot here? Blue people? Should I shoot everyone? No. No one did.
Oh, God. I turned my controller to
turn
off.
Demon!
Shit, my controller keeps turning off.
That's
oh, and I died.
How do I... Oh, space is respawn. It feels weird, like... feel like I don't turn enough.
It feels a bit slow. Oh, yeah, I died again.
Why is everyone fighting for the rocket launches?
I don't know, I want something... Oh, there you go.
Why does the assault loadout have a rocket launcher in it?
I shot someone a little bit, but
yeah.
Showstopper.
I'm very injured.
Revenant. I've got
Revenant.
What's happening?
I don't know. I've no idea. I don't know what Revenant means.
I've just gone on some sort of fucking killing spree.
How did you do that?
It just happened.
I don't even understand what's happening.
I got a double kill. I am on fire!
Oh, I fell very far. And I want something that's not a rocket launcher. Maybe I should change my class.
Hey, just wheel. Oh no, you're on a bloody controller, aren't you?
Oh yeah, there you go. Gun fires blue stuff.
Yeah, the jibber gun.
Oh, I shot someone a little bit, but I didn't kill them. Someone else did.
So yeah, I did this Revenant thing.
I did this dying stuff about 5 times.
1 minute remaining.
What?
You've got like 5 kills.
I know, I went absolutely postal.
I've died like 5 times.
I turned into a demon and went and killed a hydra. But before that, I did actually, you know, kill someone.
See, I haven't killed anyone yet.
Someone. Is that me? I just wanted someone to kill someone and I died. I wasn't sure if that was supposed to be look, this is the best.
Oh shit, my controller keeps bloody turning off. Oh, where's my other controller?
Incoming demon rune.
Incoming demon.
Demon rune spawn. Allied revenant spawn.
Oh, revenant, not like what I think that's for.
10 kills.
I saw a dot.
5.
Oh, there's a teleporter there.
3, 2,
1.
Apparently he can jump higher than me.
Who even knows what happened there?
I died a lot. A hell of a lot.
Well done. You died a lot and your controller turned off. I didn't... Oh, look at the state... Why? No. I don't think Doom was ever supposed to have silly dancing in it.
No.
Yeah, I got some XP!
I got XP even though I got 50% XP.
I got 88% XP. You need to get on my level.
Yeah, something like that. Wow, this game is something else.
I don't know, I'm not immediately seeing crap. I'm just not seeing great.
I'm not seeing Doom.
No, that's the important thing. It's not really Doom. It's more like Unreal Tournament with Halo people.
Yeah, it does look like Halo people.
Yeah, but it's made by a company that's made up of old Halo people, so that's kind of what you expect.
Yeah, it looks, even this bit looks Halo.
Yeah, it's not doomy enough. It's not like, it's weird. You don't get the impression that hell's involved in part from like in some superficial way.
Maybe the campaign will be different.
Everyone's got great hopes for the single player because this multiplayer's been farmed out to some other company, but the single player is Bethesda, so maybe the single player's good.
Yeah, maybe. I have a feeling it might just be like Halo.
Yeah, probably. It's very floaty bouncy.
Yeah, which is how Halo always was. Very floaty bouncy, but then now there's loads of loadouts and all that shit.
Duh. Who thought to load
deathmatch
in Doom?
Oh, here we go. This is our team.
No one else is dirty like us. I think I'm actually slightly dirtier than you.
I'm going to be an ambusher this time.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I get like a proper LMG.
I've gone for...
And a shotgun. A shotgun can it?
First blood.
First blood.
Yeah, that
Why
was
are all the announcements done by a gay robot butler?
Ghost. First blood.
Excuse me, sir, but do you have a package?
You have died. The first blood. Hello. I am a droid.
Yeah.
From Alien.
I've already killed someone. I killed Captain Daddy Wap.
I'm a well-spoken AI unit from Alien.
Oh, power seeker activated.
Oh, shield.
I'm going to stay here because I think this is where the revenant's going to come in a minute.
Yeah, I killed someone!
Yeah, that's the same guy I killed! He must suck!
I killed him with a shotgun to the face. I killed someone else!
Oh man, you are on fire right now. I would have killed more people, but I'm camping this.
Incoming demon rune.
Demon rune. I'm camping it. It's all mine.
Demon
rune spawn.
Demon rune spawn. Get off.
Hack module expired.
I don't know what that means.
Whoa.
Someone's going meleeing me.
Have you got the demon rune?
I don't think. Maybe? Yes.
Whoa! Is that you?
No. What? I killed James L. Bones. I don't know what that does.
Armor plating activated.
I don't know. I had a demon. I've got a demon on my screen. But I don't think it's not like before where I just had
enemy demon slain.
Hands and I was shooting people out.
Oh, I killed like a demon-y thing. Yeah.
Oh, now I'm a demon. Now I'm a fucking demon.
I see you.
Where's the enemy? Where's the enemy? I need some enemy. I can't. It's worse because I can't. Ah, there we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Low health. I always have low health. Oh, did you die?
Yeah, I undemon. Yeah, no, I died.
Oh, fuck.
That was fun, though. Do that. That's fun.
Armor plating activated.
Captain Daddy was blind. Completely oblivious to the fact that anyone's near him at all. I mean, I suck. Fucking. Oh, I've gone through. I've gone through.
Gone through where?
I'm portaling. I'll tell you what. I'm not sure if there's just like a load of console. Maybe there's a lot of people playing on pads that aren't at your level of skill. I don't know. But there's a lot of people that I'm able to walk up next to and shoot in.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, these people are not playing attention. Why are your team shooting?
The fuck? Yeah, I just seem to die very quickly, very much.
Oh, I ran backwards into lava.
The fuck? He just sniped the shit out of me.
Incoming demon rune.
Yeah, where's that demon rune? Do that again.
Demon rune spawn. Enemy revenant spawn.
Yeah, I killed someone. Yeah. The fuck?
Like, I hit this guy with rocket.
Armor plating
about
activated.
Four times and he didn't die.
Module expired, apparently.
Expired. Yeah,
oh, halfway to defeat.
Halfway to defeat? Well, that's pessimistic. I could be halfway from victory. You know, I'm a glass half full kind of guy. Halfway to defeat. Well, that's not going to help anyone, is it? Right, I've lost all the enemies.
What the fuck is a sniper, man? I suck at this.
Is this not your game? Coming up? Yeah, you're coming up. I got one of them.
There's this guy with a sniper rifle that is just in the middle being an absolute dick.
But if he's just camped out in the middle, go and settle his business.
Oh, I tried to, but he's far better than me. Is there any reason I don't like him?
Well, because he's better than you.
Yeah. Well, that was a grenade, I think. What the heck is that? Whoa!
I let a rocket off in this guy's
There was too many people there. Just ran somewhere, there was like three people.
I tell you, this like, people are like rocket proof.
Demon rune. Demon rune spawned.
Where is the demon rune? Help.
Enemy revenant.
Oh yeah, I just pressed up on the D-pad, that made me dance for a little while, and then I could do nothing else.
Well, I'm shooting a lot of things, not a lot of things dying. I killed the revenant, I'm amazing. I killed the zombie, you're all welcome.
Well done.
Okay, so the guy's turned into revenant again. I don't understand how I'm shooting rockets in fucking crowds and no one's going down. Weirdly enough, I wasn't one of the best players.
Neither was I.
That's just so weird. But if you're not one of the top three, I'd still like to know where I am overall. Ooh, hack module. Level up. I've unlocked custom loadouts and I've unlocked
armor. Raven. I've leveled up as well.
Nice. It couldn't be more Halo if I tried. Even the name of the armor is like UAC this. And
yeah,
it feels Halo. Here, new items. Valhund. I don't even know what that is. Legs. New legs. New legs in the right arm. And a new armor color. Metallic sand.
Ooh.
That's what I'm talking about. Metallic sand. Awards. Upshot for killing an airborne enemy. Awards, coming out of the I'm wondering whether to be less dirty.
I have no idea.
I might be less dirty in future. But I think being dirty is being dirty is definitely paying off for me at the moment.
Team deathmatch.
Havoc. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh shit.
Go.
First blood.
I don't like that there's no map or anything.
Power seeker activated.
Oh, I activated power seeker. I'm not shooting anyone.
Power seeker activated.
I've activated my power seeker.
No, I don't know what that is. I've just done the same. It's pointing at stuff.
I'm just dying. I don't
power seeker activated.
For someone with a rocket launcher, it's not very damaging to people.
There's not much splash damage, is there?
No, you expect the rocket launcher goes down. A few people in the area are going to take some hits.
Yeah, going to take some serious damage.
I killed him finally with 18 rocket rounds.
That's how many it should normally take.
What is it? Oh look, the same guy just killed both of us.
Retribution is activated. I don't know what the fuck retribution is.
Retribution is, I think, when they kill you, you can see who
incoming
it is.
Incoming demon.
Ah.
Demon brood spawn. Enemy revenant spawn. Power seeker activated.
Oh. I had retribution activated, but someone killed my retribution. How are you enjoying it so far?
Well, this round not so much, because I'm power very seeker dead activated all the time. I have a feeling of disempowerment that is eroding my enjoying the game. It seems I'm very easily killed, but it power takes forever to kill anyone else. But that's maybe that's just me sucking, isn't it?
Yeah, I see that shit.
Demon possession.
That's you.
That was me. I thought, that's okay.
I avenged your death.
Thank you.
Power seeker
activated. I'm level 3 now, apparently.
That only happened because he was concentrating on killing you and not me.
I just landed on the guy and fired a rocket at the same time and he's
armor plating activated.
This game doesn't understand rockets.
Fuck.
Yeah, this rocket is somewhat underpowered.
Armor plating activated.
Guns are somewhat underpowered. Climbing up stuff is too slow.
Oh, so you get killed by climbing up stuff.
Oh, vital signs is activated.
I could get more health and shield. The fuck? This guy just like punched the guy into a wall. That was brutal. Oh, I feel sorry for that guy. That's nasty. It's like ah.
Armor plating activated.
I got my revenge on James L. Bones, who pretty much sounds like a dog's name.
Oh, yeah, that's when my controller turned off again.
Dude, it's like a sign. Same as you need to play games on the field.
Armor plating activated.
Like more likely to survive. That's wrong.
Halfway to defeat.
Again, halfway to defeat.
Activated. Demon possession ended.
Yeah, see, that's why I don't like this gun. It's been a demon.
Hack module expired.
My hack module's expired.
One pill remaining.
Yeah! Apparently I'm the comeback king.
Score limit. Crushing defeat.
Crushing defeat. Well, that's good, you buddy. So are we Echo? Were we Echo here?
I don't know, but yeah, this is exact. Oh, I don't think I like this game.
Oh no, it's I don't hate it. Like, there's nothing directly really fucking me off about it. It's just I'm not on with Halo people, and then with a really tacky like reward leveling up thing.
Yeah.
It's really basic. Stupid. Halo-y.
I think I'm gonna give it.
I've got a new helmet.
I've got some new hack modules.
I think hack modules are stupid though. They're just like. They're like.
Rewards for dying.
Yes, they're rewards for dying.
Basically.
It seems a little weird. They're like in you just get these things like burn cards in that big robot game it's called.
How much money
yeah.
would it cost to look like that?
Okay, given that I probably aren't not gonna play this an awful lot, I'm just gonna I'm gonna make myself spotless again.
We are Delta
team. I'm gonna make myself a target.
Did you have time to make yourself a target?
Only a little bit.
I think I might give it one more turn and then actually I think I might come off this for a while because I need to go have a bath because my back is killing me.
Okay, but we'll do one more.
Yeah.
No, I didn't get a chance. Apparently, I don't know how you're supposed to save your character, but I went out. I did it and then I went out and changed my helmet. I'll, might do another one.
Five, four, three, two, one. First blood.
So yeah, it's not very easy to change your loadout or your armor between games.
No, but I remember in Call of Duty it was never easy to do that really.
Well, as long as we let in Call of Duty set the bar.
Yeah, yeah. Basically, I think that's the only bar that we can set.
Armor plating activated.
I haven't seen an enemy. Oh, there's one. No doubt he's now going to kill.
I just had a rocket battle with someone and the rockets weren't hurting anyone.
Nice.
This is something fundamentally really unsatisfying about someone not seeing you. And you're running along behind them, hitting them with rockets, and it takes like 3 rockets to kill them. It's like, what was
I think
point?
I killed someone. Did I kill someone?
Was that supposed to be?
No, I didn't.
I think if I get attacked from behind, it doesn't make a dirt on my therefore I'm like, enemy.
Yeah, someone wasn't playing, so I killed them.
Yeah, AFK.
Oh, and almost then following that, I almost then fell straight into the lava.
See, that's the most irritating thing. You hit someone with a rocket, and they don't die, and they turn on.
Oh god, yeah, that lava really fucking hurt. Don't know why I'm surprised, but yeah, that lava really did hurt.
No.
Oh shit, there's a demon-y guy.
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead again.
Enemy demon slain.
This sounds even more annoying.
Enemy revenant spawn.
I can't believe how much I used to love online multiplayer games like this.
Well, you still can. Go play a good one. This is not a good one. This is a bad one.
This is an awful one.
There's nothing wrong with like the environment.
No, the map, it looks very nice.
It's pretty. It's just incredibly frustrating exercise in trying to kill people with guns that they have.
I've only just found out that I have a scope on this gun.
My right trigger on this, my right click on this gun is fart noise. Have I got another gun? No, I've got two guns.
Oh yeah, yeah, because their guns are better than mine.
Oh my goodness.
Come back.
Oh, apparently I killed him after I died somehow.
How the, what the fuck? I just shot like half a magazine into this person. How could he not die?
Demon rune spawn.
I agree. Either this game's really easy to exploit, or it's just really a poor experience.
Man, I don't feel like I could write it another bad review. I think it's had enough.
It's had enough. It's just punching a dead donkey.
Yeah. If you'd like to kick a game whilst it's down.
If you would like to join a chorus of disapproval.
I killed someone, yeah, that's two kills. There's only three of us on our team, dude. Yeah, there's three of us against six of them.
That might be why we're not doing that well.
Got 23 kills to their 51.
At least one of those 23 is mine.
I've got two. You've got three kills, mate.
Yay!
Well done.
Yeah, but I've died like 180 times.
You've died 15. Okay. I've died 9.
It feels like a lot more.
It's because it's so painful to keep dying.
Because I'm completely overwhelmed. There's no tactics in it, it's just...
Run, shoot,
and then they'll come and get you, and you're like...
Well, now I have a 58% shield. That's going to make a big difference to my gameplay.
Do you think the reason that they're so easily able to kill us, like a matchmaking thing, like they're higher level... For some reason, they're managing to get their rockets to actually hurt me. Really, they still have to use like 8 of them, so.
I have no idea.
Well, maybe the issue is that they've got all these like buffs and things that they're using to make their guns work properly.
I don't know whether people would work out cheats for a game that quickly.
Oh no, not cheats, just like they're using the little hack cards or like, hack modules.
Maybe. Do they really exist?
Yeah, they're the things you get in the dry.
Oh, that's... yeah.
Like burn car things. Oh my god! I've been shot point blank with a rocket launcher.
Incoming demon rune.
They're like, hey, don't do that, and then kill me.
Demon rune spawn.
Enemy revenant spawn.
Oh, fuck's sake. Just painful to keep dying.
Isn't that the soundtrack to MASH?
Oh, I just pressed the button to change weapon and it didn't.
Oh, yeah, nice. It's pretty interesting. All this repeated dying.
5 kills remaining. 5 minutes remaining.
I don't like death simulators. So the thing is, we've played
none of them. Oh my god! Like, how many? I was piled rockets into the crowd.
normally with this kind of game though, you play a few rounds and then you start to feel some sort of getting better at the game.
Yeah. Did you see that? Did you see me have to take 8 rockets?
Yeah. And do you know that guy that you were shooting at?
The Evil Empire guy, yeah.
I even put a shotgun round in him.
He was just not dying. Enemy reached score level. Defeat.
Crushing defeat.
Oh, crushing defeat.
Oh, lovely. I just got punched up against the wall.
I watched you. I watched that happen.
Yeah.
Did you see the rocket go off just as it happened?
Yeah.
That was mine. I tried.
Right. I think I'm coming off of this already.
Okay. I don't blame you. I don't think I'm going to play it again today.
Yeah. I'm going to go have a bath to soothe my back. Oh.
You sound quite old today.
What, moaning about games?
Moaning about
when
games.
When I was a kid, games were a lot better than this.
It was never like this when I was a lad.
Right. Yeah, I'm exiting.
Yeah.
But it's been at least we gave it a try.
We did.
Nothing good was said.
I'm gonna customize myself. Weirdly, all the things that I'd customized are still customized, but they weren't present in that game.
Oh, that's weird. Right, I might catch you later on. If I feel like playing games later, I'll pop on, and if you're online, I'll join you for some games.
Yeah, sounds cool.
All right, man.
But
well,
not Doom, because Doom's poo.
Yeah, not Doom. Another game.
A different game.
Completely. Right.
Oh,
okay, right. Well, I should catch you later on anyway, dude.
Okay.
Right, see you later.
All right, bye.
Bye. Thank you.